they do a small movement and then they move to their observation point and they control a strike, getting them ready for conducting an actual real war. Phoenix Fires is a joint effort between us and the Iraqi CTS members to facilitate air-to-ground integration. So we have partners from the U.S., from some coalition nations as well, out here advising. An ITAC is an Iraqi Tactical Air Controller. It's Iraq's version of a Joint Terminal Attack Controller. So they take control of Iraqi air-to-ground integration platforms. So they're F-16s, they're Cessna 208s, and they are the ones who control those forward strikes, essentially, as a forward observer. So the first week consisted of basic radio operations procedures and map work. And then we moved into communication flow and then some basic mission elements as well. So today we started some smaller full mission profiles where they are briefed a mission, they check in their aircraft, they do a small movement, and then they move to their observation point and they control a strike, getting them ready for conducting the actual real world mission. We're trying to do kind of a crawl, walk, run phase. We don't want to overwhelm guys trying to learn some of these skills. Each day, we are trying to expound upon the previous day, just build more knowledge for them, as well as kind of trying to get them to become organic instructors themselves and to police each other. That's really the overall goal, is for them to have kind of a self-sustaining air-to-ground integration program.